Yes, politicians will do anything for a vote. The polls say the government's on the nose with younger voters, but maybe they just haven't seen Mark Vaile with his baseball cap on backwards. While the Nationals leader was carving the concrete around Tweed Heads,